answers on the board. Name a place a woman goes when she wants to hear the juiciest gossip.
Salon.
Salon. Wow.
Ooh, that was good.
You don't do the pass or play, none of that. Hey, Miss Wanda, name a place a woman goes when she wants to hear the juiciest gossip.
Bathroom.
Oh, the bathroom.
All right, okay.
I never got there. Anthony, if you know any of these, I'll be surprised, buddy.
So will I.
Name a place a woman goes when she wants to hear the juiciest gossip.
The water cooler?
The water cooler. My man, that's a good answer. The water cooler. All right, Lloyd, name a place a woman goes when she wants to hear the juiciest gossip.
School?
School. Marcus, one strike. Give me a place a woman goes when she wants to hear the juiciest gossip.
Going to her friend's house.
Going to her friend's house.
Yeah.
All right. Julissa, only one strike. A place a woman goes when she wants to hear the juiciest gossip.
Going to a party?
Go to a party. All right, Miss Wanda, we got to be careful now. We got two strikes the Johnson East family can steal.
Bedroom.
You just gonna go with that, huh?
No.
No, is she gonna stick
yes,
with that?
I am. No.
Bedroom.
Doesn't change.
Huh? Doesn't change.
No.
Just the bedroom. Just in there, just be talking.
For a while.
Huh? Did you just say for a while?
No, I
just said.
Oh.
God.
Anthony McMahon. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna talk for a while. I know this is shocking.
Single tear.
She said single tear. Yeah. It's okay. You have loving parents.
They're amazing. They're the best.
They are the absolutely best. They have really supported you.
They have. Yeah.
The camera on you during the Olympics was really, really good. You was jamming, little girl. That little girl was flipping.
Thank you.
Gossip in the bedroom. Where she wants to hear the juiciest gossip.
The internet.
The internet. Number seven.
Yes.
Six.
Coffee shop.
Two. Let's go to the next question. Give me JD. Point values are triple. We got the top four answers on the board. Here we go. Name something a female detective might find out about a man before she dates him.
His income.
His income.
He's married.
If he's married. Anthony, name something a female detective might find out about a man before she dates him.
His criminal history.
Hey. His criminal history. Lauren, name something a female detective